Saint Marianne's canonization was celebrated across our state today. Tammy Mori went to a special mass of Thanksgiving held in downtown Honolulu. Tammy.
Marissa, the special mass was held at the Cathedral of Our Lady of Peace, a very significant place for Saint Marianne because that was the first stop she made after stepping foot in Honolulu back in the 1880s. Many local Catholics who weren't able to make the journey to Rome wanted to honor the life of Saint Marianne Cope.
We are blessed to celebrate the canonization of Saint Marianne on this World Vision Sunday.
Father Gary Secor reflected on last night's canonization ceremony and also on the saint's life of love and service. Instead of staying close to her roots in New York, he explained the sacrifice she made to care for the patients in Kalaupapa.
If she wanted to be successful, as some would place success in life, she would never have stayed for over 40 years here in Hawaii.
Touching a countless number of lives while she was here and continuing to do so.
Like her, I was born in a different country. I was born actually in England, and my order asked me to now be assigned to Hawaii, and I said yes. So for me, this is truly an honor to be where she was.
Great example as a Catholic and as someone who's trying to be a future doctor, future medical professional.
A relic of Saint Marianne was also at the cathedral today, making her life and legacy something even more tangible.
I was explaining to my son, people have gone their whole lifetimes and never been in an area, a church, or anything that's had a saint. And for Hawaii to have two blessed saints, this church makes you want to cry. It does.
There's still a lot of work to be done. And as a Franciscan, Francis says, you know, Mother Marianne's, hers is done, it's now ours to do.
Now, St. Marianne Cope's relic will be at St. Teresa's Co-Cathedral tomorrow morning and Damien Memorial School Chapel tomorrow afternoon. In November, the relic will be carried to Kalaupapa. Tammy Mori, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.